We're back in British Columbia briefly, and this is an area called the Paint Pots, where Indigenous people used to come to collect the earth, which is stained very strong orange by iron ore deposits. And they would use it to paint their teepees and other stuff that needed painting. And it's the ground underfoot is quite soft. And Steve and I have now both got orange shoes. I don't know if you can see that.